Fishtown has been an integral part of Leland's story since before the town was founded in 1852. The history of Fishtown is the history of fishing. It's known for having commercial fishing the whole time, but other types of fishing as well. On a daily basis, there are charter boats here. You've got people angling at the docks and people just looking and enjoying fish. But the thread across time has been commercial fishing. If anyone is coming to visit Fishtown, what they're going to experience is an incredible blend of businesses and experiences, actually. So if anyone really wants a true Fishtown experience, it's kind of look at the boats first and also go into the fishery building and see what that's like. But all of the buildings that are here used to have fishing businesses in them. There are a couple also that were built by commercial fishermen in the 1970s because they realized people love to come down here and shop and look and explore. I think people are often surprised how lovely it can be to just walk the dock, look in the water, look for fish, listen, feel the sun, enjoy your lunch, learn a little, go shopping, and there goes your day. Sometimes people stumble upon it, other people will have heard about it. Come with an open mind to just walk all around a little bit and note that this is a real place. It is a workplace, it's a working waterfront that people have fought hard to keep. Fishtown itself, there is nothing like it anywhere. And so it has to be appreciated, it has to be cared for. When people realize that they can help, that they need to be a part of it, this is all done by the local community. To be responsible for something like that, I have to pinch myself every day.